There is a large cystic nodule occupying almost the entire right lobe. This is a spongiform type cyst with an econormal solid part. The lesion displays signs of intranodular and paranodular blood flow. First, we aspirate the cystic component of the mass. 5 milliliter brown fluid was aspirated. Now, we locate the needle into nodule and start with the ethanol injection. 2.5 milliliter ethanol was administered during the first session.